We're here in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, home of Pete's, the iconic chick for Easter time. Of course, it's just not Easter without those famous chicks. Pete's are turning 60 years old this year. And what once took 26 hours in 1953 now only takes 6 minutes on this belt.
It's a lot of Pete's.
There are days that will make 4 to 5 million Pete's. On the line, when our marshmallow becomes a Pete, it's when they go through the decorator and they get their Pete-sonality. The Pete-sonality of a chick or a bunny is going through that decorator and getting the two eyes on the chick or the two eyes and the nose on the bunny. Everyone seems to have a Pete story, and they're free and willing to talk about what they, how they eat their Peeps, and how they cure them, how they store them, how they decorate with them. There are people that tell me that they put a 1-inch slice, a slit in the film, and they'll lay it on top of their refrigerator for 2 days, no more, no less. Then they are perfect to eat. So we have a lot of different people that are eating them the way they want it. They're playing with their food. They're customizing the Peeps.